Hello, everyone.
I believe we found my mother alive. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. So I'm Barack Obese, and this is Serana, the bitch who doesn't like any of my followers and keeps on fucking interrupting me. We are doing part 4 of our Let's Play Skyrim walkthrough, and as you can clearly see, this place is fucking ugly as shit. Yeah, I said it. Now what we gotta do right now is go and capture some souls or beat some ideal masters or whatever. All in all, I guess all I have to do is go to a place, go to another place, and go to some more places. Hopefully not encountering the evil dragon Dunvir. Yeah, it's not really ideal, but it's gonna have to do either way. So, in either case, let's go ahead, get this show on the road, get the show off as fast as I can, and back again. I thought I'd disabled some add-ons so the game would run smoother, yet it's still running at 20 FPS. Just gonna go travel, go into some lairs and shit, and find these ideal masters and beat the shit out of them. But first, you know, of course, I gotta locate them. This place isn't really nice. Seems pretty ugly to me. We're hearing some upcoming roars as we're traveling ahead. And I'm guessing I have to get up here for some stuff. Whatever that stuff is, well, we're just gonna find out. If I can just manage to fucking jump up there first. Yeah, that's not gonna work. We're gonna have to go around. There we are. Is that somebody up there? I'm guessing this is Keeper. Come on, show me what you got, Keeper. Yeah. If this guy's just gonna two-hit us, we're probably gonna have to establish some distance. Cause I'm gonna get my ass kicked if I don't. I'm with the loading screens, as usual, 50% less. And we start from the fucking beginning. Wonderful. I guess what we can do now is see if we can enable the Red Guard ability. Of going beast form? Well, I don't see why not. I'll get there faster and everything.
I believe we found my mother alive.
Yeah. You're not that important. I'll leave you behind. We're gonna go over here, and like a good follower, you'll eventually catch up. I'm not all too concerned about Serana since she is a total bitch. This entire journey, she's been doing nothing but slow me down. Made my episode shitty as a result. Eventually, I'll come to recover my, stamina whenever it does run out. And I'm guessing the starting point would be somewhere around here. So you can hear my female protagonist panting, and guessing getting up here would be as simple as going around here. I'm gonna save right here in case the keeper comes and magically appears again. There's him on his throne. Here are some perks. I think I've chosen a few, but they really don't have a major effect since this guy's not even living. What I'm going to be doing right now is waiting a few hours so I can restore my stamina, my health, my magicka, and no longer make me a vampire or werewolf. Any day now. Probably around now.
those keeper things and get back to the prison.
Sure, as soon as I get dressed, which might take a while. Ooh. I would do archery, but let's see if I can get in up close and personal and try and do some damage. I could have sworn I have more stuff carrying than this. I guess I can't spend all my time digging around in my inventory. Fuck it. I'm gonna go and get the sword. Then I'm gonna go summon one of my niggas. Yeah, Lucy and LeChance. It's like, you can't have two followers. Yeah, right. And I'm guessing I'll use Unrelenting Force to push one of these people back as soon as he comes to life.
Where'd you come from?
The best part is it always works. It always works. There's my weapon of pain. Hit him a few times and run away like a pussy. Because, geez, he does two-hit kills. And nobody wants to do that. But it looks like this keeper's dying rather quickly. And as a result of this magic, I might even be able to try some on him too. So let's go ahead and do this. Well, he's fucking dead. And I'm fucking out of here. Goodbye. Fuck you. Nope.
I'm not gonna die like this.
Good, because neither am I. I'm surprised he isn't dead yet. I'm moreover surprised I'm not dead yet. But he's gonna one-hit me if this connects, so the best thing I can do is look for some, oh my god, healing potions! And, shit, there's probably none, is there? Well, there's two healing. There's maybe Magicka, Regeneration, Resist Fire, but all of these are just potions that don't even work on the person I'm trying to attack. Luckily, I managed to escape in time. I'm still running like a gigantic pussy, constantly flipping into my inventory, but, you know, I try. I try very hard in this game. And it looks like he was almost trying to hit me right there. Now I'm gonna see, because I did notice Magicka over here. Heal me up a little bit. And he's right about to die right here, which is an opportune time to whip out the sword once more. Try and hit him a few times, and he is dead. His ghostly remains will not be missed. And his Dragonborn mace is worth a lot of money. So, what you're gonna do is pick up those two things. Of course, we're carrying a lot of fucking shit. But, let's see. I guess we gotta go to the next one. It's probably gonna be fun. Well, let's go ahead and kill these keepers. Which are minions of these ideal masters. Waiting an hour so I can get my everything back to normal. It's a wonderful trip. And let's go ahead and journey to... Now I figured out the ideal master is that Grand Soul Gem right over there. If you get close to it, it takes some of your health away. And therefore, you don't want to be anywhere near it. I'm going to avoid sprinting for most of this part since it does take a little bit of energy and everything away. Let's see if I pray to these people, if I get anything. I'm imagining you got to deal with three of these people. They might be carrying some stuff that's worthy of my inventory. There we go, a three-hit kill. An archer right over there. That we're gonna just smack his shit, and he is down. He's dead. I'm imagining these soul husks are worth a little bit of money. Whichever value they're worth, well, might as well carry them around for something. And the soul gems themselves, those are probably the most valuable things except the, whatever it is over there. Okay, so, now where was I? Oh yeah, around here. Let's see, is there anything in this large shack? I guess that stuff is. I would be imagining this is some kind of, tribal, tribute thing. But I guess not, so, let's move on. We're gonna go ahead and, sneak our way into here. Carefully, making sure that I don't lose any health, but I probably will. Yep. Here goes three more. Since you have the head count, you might want to just attack him a few times. I'm actually surprised that didn't work. Alright. Take more of these soul gems if you are, you know, following along with me. I don't see why not. Oh, look. I increased my heavy armor. Might as well back away right now. Huh. What's this guy doing here? Wonderful time to save, too, by the way. Alright. Double jump. Oh, man. So close. Hey.
So this is what it's like on the other side.
I suppose it is. I'll take that goal off your hands, buddy. And I'll be on my way, because, you know, I'm a courteous gentleman. Ooh, what are you doing here? I'm guessing getting in there is an easy task and, probably involves me dying. So I'm probably gonna, you know, stay away from that. I'm guessing we gotta move along somewhere else. And what the hell? What are you doing silent rolling your way towards me? You're not me. Are you? You're scaring me. Knock it off. Me and my bug abusing madness. I guess we're going to the next keeper of the soul gems. I'm guessing this is an ideal way as any. I'll probably eat another one of those soul tusks because they have some kind of benefit on me. They stay away the, what's it called? Debuff I get from, being mortal. And I'm guessing it's not too far from here. I'm guessing right over here I can harvest a soul or two from this soul fisher. Yeah, I did it already. Okay, let's keep on going. Alright. Let's go ahead and make our way up here. Yes, this is where the next keeper is. I just know it. So, if you don't want to make that long-ass walk again, quick save right here. If I'm not right up in his face when he goes and aggroes me, well, that's gonna be great. Let's find out where he is. Is that his throne? Well, his Wrathmen, they don't seem all too happy either. They're probably gonna slap my shit, and it's time to leave. So I aggroed two Wrathmen, and I'm guessing some other guy who just does not like me. I would heal myself at this point, but I guess it would be the best idea to interrupt the soul drain effect of the soul cairn and Fusro-da them out of my way. As I said before, it always works. Yeah. Then you're about to leave again, and, yeah. Not going that way, bro. Can I summon my best friend? Ah, shit. Probably can't do that because I dick around in my inventory too much. I admit it. I spend the majority of the game running around like a gigantic asshole. And this is the result. I'm so sorry if this is not entertaining for you or if you just don't like it. But nonetheless, it's Skyrim. That's how it works. You gotta run away or else you die. So, I guess, I can't even use that either, shit. Can summon this familiar if I don't die first. Boom. I spawned a guy to distract this motherfucker who's chasing after me. Yeah, go and attack him, Wolfie. Well, he was fucking useless. Now I'm slowed down as a result, and I'm probably gonna die any second. I guess the best thing I can do is repeat what I said I was gonna do. Where the fuck did you come from? You're just knocking down these bitches like they're nothing. I'm gonna let you fight for me, okay? When I just called her a useless bitch, I really need to take that back. Because she manages to kill all these people in like 2 hits. Oh, and then she gets knocked out for a while. Yep, time to run away, everyone. There's no shame, anyways. Well, I guess it's time to rethink our strategy, because that clearly did not work. I'm guessing the game plan this time is actually spawn a fucking dog, even though it's gonna have, like, no effect on me whatsoever. Eat one of these, as usual, and, there's a scroll. Let's go ahead and conjure that familiar. As soon as I aggro these people, I'm guessing I'm gonna do that, and I'll try if I can do the firestorm effect. Alright. Time to queue up that firestorm. Ah, shit. Well, you interrupted my spell casting now, didn't you? I'm guessing I'll just, wait for him to get a little bit closer. Boom. Yeah. Get a little bit closer this time, and boom. But I managed to hit him, too. So as usual, run like a gigantic pansy, because my death is imminent. Eat up these two. Fusro, da that guy out of the way. And, I'm actually surprised I don't have the effect on here. And this thing has insufficient charge. Wow, this is dick around in your inventory, the game. What the hell? It made him disappear. And right when I thought it was gonna make you a little bit weaker. Nah. It just makes him more psychotic. He's a little bit fast, too, so I guess it's a little bit of a running game. Did he die? Disappear? Yeah, where did you come from? Well, I guess I killed everyone through this fucking magical staff of sorts. Nope, he's back from the dead and he looks rather angry. Use that adrenaline rush to help me run away as fast as I possibly can. Well, at the same time, switching around to go ahead and use that firebolt, fire rune, chain lightning maybe, and see if I can do any attacks. So he just one hits my friends like it's nothing. Ran out of magicka. Yep, she's down for the count now. He's looking at me a little bit too angry. Running away, and running away again. Serana comes back to life, and she learns her purpose as I run away. That's right. You are not mistaken in me being a pansy. Use the unrelenting force. Huh. And he manages to fly away. Wow. Oh. But he's recovering. There you go. I kicked his ass. Gonna go ahead and take this dragon bone battle axe. And now I'm carrying too much to run. But it's okay because the other stuff I'm carrying isn't worth shit. Now I have just enough to keep on going. And why the hell does Serana keep on doing that shit? Is she just gonna like silent roll all the way to my place? And what is she doing? Picking up my shit? It's like I don't even want it. You can take it if you want. But I guess not, because Serana's cool with it. And I don't see any other option. I guess we can do another whirlwind sprint, or just collect these soul husk for the next fight. But I do see this random stranger here. What's poppin'?
The clouds, the sky, it's all wrong. Everything's wrong.
Yeah, tell Serana to stop doing that silent roll shit. It's weird. How does she think it's faster than... Is it really faster than sprinting? It makes you MLG no-scoped? And who the hell keeps on attacking us? Where's the archer at? Well, I guess there's no point in finding out. I can wait another hour and everything goes back to normal. Oh, I see now. Might be an archer over here. Is that who I see over there? Yeah, there he is. He won't even see me on the come up. Oh shit, well yeah, he does see me. So wait, I just fling arrows at him and he dies? It's like his arrows don't even do shit in damage. Talk about done and done, this guy's fucking useless. I'll appreciate those soul gem arrow things. I'm guessing there's a few gifts over here too. A poison, grand soul gem, an ebony shield. Ooh. Out of all these things, I only need one of them, or maybe two. And once again, I'll be on my way. How many of these people are on here? Is it like some kind of...
What do you want?
I don't need anything on second thought. Fuck you, bitch. Oh yeah, that's right. You're dead. I can't even harm you. Harvested a soul from a soul fisher. And I'm guessing we are going to the third one because I don't see anything else to do. This long and tedious journey consists of being attacked occasionally by, whatever they're called, bowmen, archermen, and, I don't know. I think that's about it. This guy is like the people that worship the sun. There's Arvok's skull. Finally took it for my own. Huh. Now everything's all fucking trippy and shit. I knew it. Mistmen. Time to turn off Frost. Right after I find out where the hell these people are coming from. Well, these people are fast, I'll give it that. Not as fast as Sonic though, and they're killed rather easily. I'm guessing this is the guy who's looking for Arvok's skull. Hey buddy, wait up. Yeah.
Arvok, you saved him. His soul is free, I can feel it.
He's
such a loyal beast. Here, I'll teach you how to call him to you. He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier someplace sunnier. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
Thank you. Thank you. You can go disappear now.
That's the end of that wretched soul. I guess now I have Arvak, which is pretty bitchin' if you can't, you know, relate. Fucking Arvak. Let's go ahead and summon him. What up, Arvak? Let's go. It's a shame he can't fly. Ah, shit, I'm guessing Ideal Master's up ahead. Time to run my way out of here. Be my human shield, Arvak. Or, you know, help me fight. Either one's fine. I'm carrying something a little bit too heavy, though, so I gotta drop something in return. Arvak's skull is on me. I don't even get why he didn't take that. I mean, does Arvak want his skull back or something? Nonetheless, oh shit, I'm entering something into the search. I guess we can just eat a bunch of ingredients. That definitely helps lighten the load and also damages me a little bit. Okay, let's go ahead and assume combat. Of course, we gotta make us a little bit immune to the cold. And also, oh shit, I don't have any immune cold stuff. Oh well. Nonetheless, we're gonna go and eat us some soul husk and get ready to fight. Come at me, bro! Where's the next mist man that wants to fight me? I'm gonna be a millionaire by the time I'm done fighting these guys. Now I have too much to start running again. What the hell? Holy shit, I'm carrying around a lot of stuff. Look how valuable these things are. I guess I could get rid of one of these things. Like, these are both useless to me. On second thought, where the hell is Serana? Fast forward in time. I have a great idea. They are things I just can't be bothered with. Take them. They're now yours. This one and this one, I definitely don't need them. Oh, don't you look proud. Let's go ahead and find ourselves some guy to kill. Who's there? Better not be one of those Ideal Masters. Or one of these nomads. Speaking of which, who the hell is that guy? Do I even see anybody up here? Be warned, I might be attacked right over here. If I go too high up, I might get, there you are. Prepare to get your ass kicked, bone man. Ooh, sticky ectoplasm. I'm really sad I couldn't just knock the fuck off of him. I'm guessing this is a trapdoor. And it's nothing more than just a vantage point. Oh well. Welly, welly, well. Guess it's time to go down. Save once more, or do that quick time. Fucking save all your energy, health, and mana,
and then manage to fight again. The battle is about to begin. I don't know, but whoever it is, they sure don't like me. There's one of those Wrathmen. And I just pushed him out of my way. Like, who the hell are you? Boom. And boom, you're gone. Man, look at all these black soul gems.
That's right. I don't discriminate at all.
Yeah, that'll teach you. Bitch ass nigga! I'm guessing one of us has to jump in here. And then I turn to nothing. Or I'm able to engage in mortal combat! Awesome. Great. I really thought I was transformed into absolutely nothing, but I'm glad we can have at least, you know, a fight to the death. Saving right here is a little bit appropriate. And I'm guessing right now,
we're all waiting for the battle between me and the Keeper.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. Let's go ahead and return. That was a little bit of an anticlimactic battle, but, you know, I just couldn't be bothered with it. I'm guessing all of you guys would rather get into, like, a massive fight. Nah, not me. I just want to, you know, get this stuff over with. Because, I pre-ordered Dragonborn for a cool $15, because why the hell would I pay $20 for a thing called fucking DLC? On a side note, whatever happened to the original definition of, expansion pack? It's like, it's now a lost cause, and nobody ever remembers them. Expansion pack, that's all I'm calling them. I'm not saying anything complicated or, like, expecting another standalone game, but now they're just called DLC. Nonetheless, I mean, that's just my little, rant about things. For a DLC, this game seems to be a little bit of an expansion pack on its own, you know? And I like it. It seems pretty cool. I don't like this fucking maze, however. It's pretty clusterfucked. But overall, I can't really complain. It's decent. Yeah. Not sure if it's worth, you know, $20 full price, but it's a good game. And look, I can make contact. All three keepers. Very impressive. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Yeah. Yes.
Please follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Yeah, good point. I never actually got to meet the guy. I want to shake his dragon hand. What's this? Roll of papers? Mortal blood? Physicalities? What the hell? My horse really just tried to bite Serana? That's cool. But I'm guessing the boneyard is where, like, a dragon would magically penetrate through these doors and appear and scare the living shit out of all of us. We're just gonna have to see, though. So wait, this is the boneyard, huh? For some reason, I was magically transformed in the first, person view. Go ahead and lead the way. So, with all this shit up here, yeah, it's...
He's here. Defend yourself. Where'd you come from?
What up, Durnavir? It's like, why would you go into here in a fucking open-ass field? What sense does that make? It's like, what? You fucking go into this open-ass field and you don't expect a dragon to come down and fucking fight you? This is some silly-ass shit, and nope, I'm going to make my way out of here. But first, I gotta get on my weapon. Let's fight, bitch. There's the dragon. I'll have Dragonborn ready when he tries and goes down here. There we go, one shot at that guy. Doesn't seem that Dernevere is immune to bringing him down, so that's pretty nice. I'm gonna get on the Ebony Bow Storms, and let's see if I have any archery stuff. Ready to go and strike him down right over here. For Dernevere, he seems pretty weak. Oh shit, my bad. Oh fuck, where the hell did you come from? Shit. He manages to turn around pretty quickly. Yeah, he doesn't seem like a nice guy. Oh boy. I'm gonna go and attack him with that got this stuff and I got this stuff. Look at all this. Had no idea I had this. And hit him once or twice with a virulent poison. And what are you doing? Get the fuck back down here, you little bitch. Yeah, and I'm guessing he resisted it. Buzzkill. Yep, going to run now. Where the hell does Dernevere go? Is he right over there? Where is he? He just like magically flies in here and shit. Is this him magically flying in here again or no? Like, where does he even... There he is! He's just like, ayo, what up? In the place to be, motherfucker! And I'm guessing that is a, I will stay back. Thank you for the useful advice, you unuseful cunt. Munching on one of these, and I'm guessing... right about now is gotta make sure Dernevere stays on foot. There we go. Dernevere's dead. Wow. I guess that was a little bit more climactic than I would have expected. Fortunately, Dernevere doesn't have any shit on him, and we can't loot his corpse. But I guess I accomplished, like, everything. Damn. Are you serious? Like, out of all people, you didn't expect me? Come on. I mean, that really breaks my heart. Now we're just gonna walk around. There better not be, like, Dunavir 2 or any of that shit. Never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon. Okay. I'm glad you're astonished. Now there better not be a fucking Dunavir Part 2. Or, like, Dunavir's son who's fucking pissed at me because I killed him. You said that for like 3 times already. I really don't give a shit at this point. Thank you for all your fucking gifts, bitch. We heard it the last 50 million fucking times. I'm glad you're astonished, but please, shut the fuck up!
Come on, she's leading us to the scroll.
I know. Lead us to the scroll, bitch.
Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
Okay, can you stop fucking repeating yourself? We get the fucking point. Is the scroll in there?
Forgive my astonishment.
Fuck off! I can't even fucking get in here. Can I just, like, beat the shit out of your mother? I know I would never say something like that in real life, but I would. Lead us to the scroll, you fucking genius.
Soul of a dragon. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Dernevere's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
Good, at least you say something fucking original.
I really expected this. I thought it was Dernevere Part 2, but it seems like there is going to be a sequel. So what do you think we're going to do? How long is that going to take, huh?
Minutes. Hours. Years. I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out.
Now, yeah, let's just get the fuck out of here.
I'm guessing you can't come out of here, right? Good. I don't even want you to be out of this realm.
I can't believe we found my mother alive. Well, you know what I mean.
You said that already. Alright.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way. If there's anything I can do before you depart, you must let me know. So my daughter applied some of the lessons I taught her about necromancy, did she? Don't worry. I think I can help you. Your soul essence was trapped inside a gem. When you and Serana entered the soul cave, it was given to the ideal masters as payment. You simply need to retrieve the gem. The moment you touch it, your soul essence will be restored.
Makes sense. Any idea where that would
be? There's an offering altar not terribly far from here. I'm willing to bet that is there anything else? Would be your last chance.
Ah, well, are you staying here?
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the tyranny of the sun to fruition.
Okay. Well, we'll return for you when we can.
I appreciate your concern for me. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants.
But I'm a vampire hunter.
Keep my daughter safe.
I believe we found my mother.
She's the only thing I've
heard. I'll keep you safe. I only hunt bad vampires, you know. If you're a good vampire, that's fine.
Let's go home.
Yeah, let's go home, but, you know, prioritizing, Serana, prioritizing. If you really think it took that little, I just need to get my, let's see. Do need to get my soul back, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go retrieve that first before we do any of this stuff.
I wish you could come with us.
I know.
Did you have anything to ask before you depart?
Let's see. Let's see.
When I entered the soul cairn, if I had foreseen the value they placed on my own soul, since the keepers weren't able to claim time has. I suppose you could call this the ultimate waiting game. Each watching the other to see which would give in.
Alright, Serana.
Let's go home.
Come on, then let's go home. Come back? The hell moved me? Huh. Okay, so yeah, we gotta go on our way, and we're gonna be leaving this place right now. If you honestly thought that was the end of this episode, well, you've got another thing coming. We simply gotta go back to the place where the offering altar where my soul was kept, and then we will finish up the series, because you know what? Fuck it. The game is coming out tomorrow, the DLC anyways, I don't see why not. So if this seems like a rather large episode, fuck. Out of all people, you're just here and saying, "What's up, nigga?" Come on, buddy. I beat you, fair and square.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin.
I will. I thought you were dead.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and Inok. Between life and death.
At least you translate for me. Thank you.
I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words.
Okay.
My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quanarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Huh. Okay.
Your words do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quanarin.
Thank you.
I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
It's not going to involve me killing anyone, right?
Before this, I roamed the skies above. I fear that my time... If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from... Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen, your ally, and teach you my Thune.
Okay.
Trivial in your... I don't require an answer, Quanarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
All right. The sooner we get I will. Home, the sooner we deal with my father. At least I learned the first word. Do I have this, Yeah, I guess I'll have to learn the first word and everything. Oh boy. That was a very nice and civil encounter. Durnavir seems to be a nice dude. What a bro. Come on, let's go ahead and leave. But of course I do have to get that soul gem back because, well, come on. I'm not going to be living everywhere else with a weakened soul now, am I? I guess a trip in there isn't going to hurt anyone. Instead of just circling this thing for about 5 minutes, you know. Let's go ahead and go in here, obviously. Ah, I see. It's taking some of my life, of course. I scared it nice and away. As it weans part of my life force away, I can only hope to find some area where it lets me in. While it does that, of course, I think the best thing I can do is heal myself. Finding my way around the corners carefully. I really do think that some of the barriers were lifted after I killed all those guys. So I was turned into nothing, restored up here, and now I can finally get my fucking life force back. I'm just gonna take my soul essence gem. Thank you, and I'm about to leave. Yeah, I'm probably never coming back to this wretched place. Jeez. Oh yeah, what am I forgetting? Oh yes. My soul gem. I guess it doesn't count. It's actually my actual life. All I have to do now is summon that one person. Yeah, through here. And then we'll be on our way. Let's go home.
The sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with my father.
Oh, I thought we were already home. Well, okay, let's go. If I were Harkon and I had a portal, you know, right under my lair, I would actually flip the fuck out. I'd be like, yo, what the fuck are you doing in here, bitch? Nah, but really? Well, I basically ransacked the entire place. There's purified void salts missing. His mom's gone. Or his wife's gone. Yeah, I really fucked shit up. Let's go ahead and see if I can, make some magical stamina potions and shit. On second thought, fuck that. Alright, I would say I'm Barack Obese, but we still got a lot left to do. And oh look, Serana's eyes turn into an orangey type of color. I guess now, well, we're gonna have to go and find the next two Elder Scrolls. We got a lot of Elder Scrolls to find, you know. Do we?